Who is Klaas Bruinsma? A notorious Dutch criminal known for his involvement in drug trafficking and organized crime. Bruinsma was the head of a powerful criminal organization, controlling the majority of the drug trade in the Netherlands. Law enforcement agencies across Europe were in relentless pursuit of Bruinsma and his criminal empire. The criminal mastermind's reign of terror eventually came to an end when he was assassinated in Amsterdam in 1991.